What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 7:33 p.m. on February 26th of 2024, and I would like to welcome you all to my 1069th song review. The song was recommended to me by Grim the Developer. Shout out to you. Hope you're watching. The song that was recommended was Dance Macabre by the band Ghost. I don't think I've heard of Ghost, but I know I haven't heard of the song. Came out about a year ago. So no music video or lyric video, so no clip at the bottom. Let's get into it right now and see what this band and song are all about. Volume's all the way up. This is Dance Macabre by Ghost. Here we go. Nice drumming. Giving me a Daughtry vibe. If you know who Daughtry is, if you don't, look him up. Kind of like a disco Daughtry vibe in a way. Ah, here we go. Woo! Air guitar is tired. Alright, so that was Dance Macabre by Ghost. That was a pretty good song. Really enjoyed that. This was more on the hard rock side than metal side, but I didn't mind it. Liked the vocals. The vocals were really good. No uncleans, of course, since like I said, this is more on the hard rock side than metal side, but the vocals were still good. Liked the guitar. The guitar riffing is great. Got that guitar solo. Loved that guitar solo. Wasn't expecting a guitar solo. Great drumming, too. Drums, very rhythmic. Not like on the powerful side, but definitely on the more upbeat side. Just really enjoyed the song. Only thing was, nothing really blew me away about it. You know, it's kind of on par with what I listen to usually. We did get that solo, but nothing just completely blew my mind away. It was still a good song. Glad I listened to it. Glad I could get to a hard rock song. On a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest. Oh, and before I get to my rating, this song reminded me, like I said, of a mixture of a disco Daughtry, in a way. And like I said, if you haven't heard of Daughtry, look them up. But on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest, Dance Macabre by Ghost is getting a 4.5 for me. Gotta keep looking on YouTube to see what other songs I can do a review to, but this is going to be my song review for Tuesday, Dance Macabre by Ghost. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below, and I'll see you guys next time with another video. This is Steven signing out.